Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart.